There's a KCS car I got finally. Waiting months for one of these.
Found it on the eBay and won it.
Love that hopper.
Okay, guys, we got some more cleaning to do.
I see them two Norfolk Southern engines. They got into some crap through the tunnel. Had to take them off and clean the wheels.
And now, never had this problem. Now that lead
CSX SD40-2 started uncoupling repeatedly.
So I don't know what happened with that. We're going to put some graphite in there. Get those couplers working better.
That's the way it goes. Now I found trouble spots where I got to clean some more.
Kept stopping, glitching, hesitating. So I know where they are now. Have to go back over. I got to clean the engines first.
I just found some plaster on a switch even. I didn't see before, or by the medium-sized mountain.
Okay, that's all for now.
Double Diamond Railroad out.